Oh, so Jackson Wang has released another solo song today called Pretty Please, and it is a collaboration with Galantis. From what was in the teaser, it sounds like it might be a little bit dark. I'm not really sure because I watched the teaser once when it got posted, and now I can't find it again for some reason to be able to quickly remind myself what it sounds like, but either way, let's just get right into this music video. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Woohoo! Can barely see his face, and then just like, wow, he's so handsome. Oh!
Wolves have always been one of the most loyal of species. They live in packs and create strong social bonds with each other. The gray wolves, in particular, are eternally loyal.
What is it, man?
Oh, his tattoos! He looks kind of sad. Oh, he's trying not to eavesdrop. Oh, I was wrong. This is very hype right away. Okay. Oh, I was way off. Okay. What teaser was I watching? Anyway. Oh, the gray wolf. Oh, they're wearing similar outfits. Okay, Jackson. Always. Interesting. Nice. Oh, just missed her. Yes, Jackson! Look at his smile! Oh wow, that transition was cool. Shot of him was really nice. I'm gonna go back and watch that again. He's so beautiful. Wow. Oh, a gray wolf in the clouds. Oh, he was imagining it, wasn't he? Okay, maybe not. Maybe he was. Wow! Music video by Jackson Wang, produced by Team Wang, director Jackson Wang, producer Jackson Wang, script Jackson Wang. We love a man who does it all. Absolutely.
Always been a fan of Chinese Hong Kong movies.
Ooh.
And for the music video treatment, I first thought, you know, it would be kind of cool to do something like the Hong Kong movies. And something different, and it's something that I like. I always wanted to do Chinese classic Hong Kong 90s movie concept. Love story. For the song, if you listen to it, you're never gonna imagine a visual like this.
True. Was not expecting this at all.
But that's like a little twist. Me chasing after this girl, the same actress from 100 Ways.
It is? Oh my god, wait. Okay, I won't lie, and I'm not just saying this because he just said it, but I was wondering if it was the same girl. And it is. Incredible. Love that.
It's fun because in 100 Ways it was like ancient Chinese Romeo and Juliet.
That's okay. Interesting. I remember when I did my reaction video for 100 Ways, I was really struggling to understand the music video and I was reading comments and somebody was saying it's like the Chinese Romeo and Juliet, and they were, you know, went into an explanation about it. And it's so funny that he just said that because I was doing subtitles on my 100 Ways reaction and I just had to type out all that whole comment that somebody had about it being okay. Cool.
But this time it's more modern than 100 Ways.
Oh, look at him.
The shoot is going well. Everyone is working so hard. Can't wait for the final cut.
Beautiful. Wow. More BTS coming soon. Can't wait. I want to watch that again. Like I said already, I was very wrong. Like, what fucking teaser did I watch where the song sounded, like, dark? Like, what did I watch and think that it was the teaser for this? Anyway, I'm gonna watch it again. He's so pretty. I know I already said it, but he's so pretty. Ooh, that's like an old school phone. Fitting. Since he wanted it to be like an old 90s. I don't know what song this reminds me of, but it reminds me of something else that I've heard before. I know I say that a lot, but it is true. This song, it sounds familiar. I don't know. It's catchy though. It's very, very catchy. I also appreciate that the lyrics are on the screen, just like in the video itself. I really like that. This is a bop, like, clearly I'm dancing along. Ah! Is that, like, a cat behind him? Or is that supposed to also be a wolf? But it's also a heart shape? Look at him go! Oh my god, I love him. He looks like he's having so much fun. Even though he's dancing with water in his eyes, and he's definitely probably struggling to see. She's gorgeous, and so is he. Cute! He's gorgeous.
beautiful.
Okay, so Jackson, as always, went off with that. That song was so catchy. Like, it just makes me want to dance every time I hear it. And I think you saw a little bit of that while I was watching the music video, even the first time. And like I said, I was way off about what this song was gonna sound like, but that's fine. Yeah, I really don't know what teaser I was watching that made this song sound like it was going to be maybe darker and sadder, maybe? I don't know. But yeah, I was way off. That's fine. The song's a bop. Just makes me want to dance. And surface level things out of the way, he looks incredible, because he always does. He's literally one of the most beautiful men I've ever seen in my life. He sounds incredible, but he always does. And this music video, not just this music video, but honestly, all of his music videos look like movies. And that is something that I absolutely love about all of his solo stuff, is just how intense the music videos are, and that they look like movies. And I love seeing him talk about the process and seeing him like being so involved with all of his stuff. It's really cool just seeing him work on his own stuff and getting to hear what he's working on as a solo artist separate from GOT7. And yeah, he never fails to amaze me with the things that he does with his music videos. Like, I definitely said it last time for 100 Ways, but that was like a music video. What? That music video is genuinely like a movie, and this one is too, and that's what he was going for, which is really cool. But yeah, I just like how movie-like all of his music videos are. Like, they just always are so incredible, and I appreciate all of Jackson's hard work in making all of that happen, because it always turns out really nicely. So yeah, wow. I think it was really cool too that they put that little bit at the end where he was talking about it and talking about what he wanted for it, even though that's not like actually part of the music video. It's more of like a behind the scenes kind of thing, but I don't know, I appreciated it. So yeah, I just have it like stuck in my head. Like, I just want to like dance around to it. I want to play it again and just like on repeat, man. Like, okay, Jackson, I love him. Anyway, that was my reaction to Jackson Wang's Pretty Please. Why did I forget what the song was called for a hot second there? I don't know. But yeah, what did you think of the music video? What did you think of the song? As always, let me know, and I will see you in my next video.